My name is Connell Palmer, and I'm the prosthetic supervisor on The Bastard Executioner. I read the scripts, I break it down into what we need to make. Dead bodies, limbs, wounds, torture scenes, any main prosthetic characters. It's great fun.
Terrazula holds no god.
This character, Tobias, he gets two of his fingers chopped off, then he gets his eyes gouged out, and then they cut his arms off. The makeup was a collaboration between me and the hair and makeup department because he had this network of tattoos all over his body. Claire Williams came in and she scarred the hell out of him. The eye prosthetics are designed so when you close your eyes, it looks like your eyes are gouged out.
And action. Shot.
The Dark Mute is the main prosthetic character we have on this show. The character rocks backwards and forwards between what he previously was and to what he's become after he's been hideously scarred by fire. The process does take about 4 hours. We have about half a dozen various sculpted prosthetic pieces. The first thing we do is we pin his hair up and get it as tight to his skull as possible. And then we have a bald cap that goes over that and over one side of his one ear. And then go on like a big jigsaw, starting with the neck and moving to the side of the face and just basically moving all around. And the back of his hand as well, with his right hand. The Bastard Executioner is not a gore fest. There's some episodes when there's very little violence, there's more intrigue. The violence is implied. It was a really brutal time. We're not making this up. This stuff happened.